You can't even talk to the bitch.
Nah.
She fucking with bosses and shit.
Okay.
I pull up in Rarys and shit.
Trip.
With choppers and Harleys and shit.
For real.
I be Gucci down.
Gucci.
You wearing Lacoste and shit, bitch. Yeah.
Guys, it's me again. Wait. What's up, y'all? It's your boy Dreadhead T-Bell, and I'm back with another video.
Yeah.
As you can see by the title, this is a video on how. Hold up. This is a video on how you, how to grow your hair faster, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? I'm gonna be showing some clips on how short my hair used to be. Oh, bro, that's cringy, bro. I used to be so ugly. Well, I'm still ugly. But, you know, my hair used to be, like, so short, man. Like, honey, bro. But, yeah, man, I'm gonna just show y'all what I use, like, what I've been doing for, like, this year. Because, like, it took, like, a year to do this, bro. It took me a year to grow my hair, bro. I mean, it's hard to look in the camera like this. Right now, I'm looking at my face. But yeah, that has nothing to do with what I'm talking about. But, alright, boy, this is what I've been using to grow my hair out. Of course, shampoo. It's easy as hell, duh, you just wake up. Alright, you wake up, right? And then you just, like, wash your hair. Like, how hard is that? You wake up, shit. That shit around. Like, that shit, like, that's how I do it. I do it like that. And then shit in. Put your hair in the water. Don't shit wet. Scrub that scalp, bro. Scrub that scalp. Yeah. But never wash your hair while you got it twisted, bro. Because, like, nothing's going to get clean. I mean, like, I wash my hair until I take this down. But, like, yeah. Of course, you use shampoo. And then, like, I mean, if you don't take showers, it's stupid. When you get in the shower, you wash your hair, and then you wash your hair. That's what I do. But, you know, or sometimes, if my hair ain't as long as I want it to be, I use this. Why the f*** I just spray my phone? But, okay. Yeah, but I use water. I spray it in my hair. I'm not going to do it because then it's going to shrink my hair. I'm black. My hair don't curl up. It shrinks. But spray my hair. And then I like do that, and then I put a cap on it. I don't have it in here, and I honestly wasn't even gonna put it on my head, so I don't know why I look for it. But you know, and, first of all, like I said the first time, shampoo, you know, water, water. And second, sometimes I just like I pull them like that. I don't twist them. I bet y'all thought I was gonna say that, but I pull them right. And then I like put like one of those hair jewelry things on there. So like recently I took one out. It used to be one right here, and then it went like right here. I took it out, and now it's up there. But you know. But next, oh snap, bro! I just got hella memories, bro. I used to use this. I used to want curls like a mom, and like I heard my mama told me like this was a perm or something like that, bro. So like I just never used it. So like I still got a whole bunch, and it's been in here for like a year. I'm not even faking. It's been here for like a year. I use this, Sportive Waves, hey, and the best thing to use to grow your hair out is lotion, bro. All you really do, use a lot too, use a lot, it's like man, use a lot, bro, the lotion, right, you get that much lotion, and then you just choke it off. Yeah, I thought I was going to put lotion in my hair, bro. Nah, nigga, whoever put lotion in here, their scalp must be really nasty. Because, like, that's not the way to moisturize your scalp. On my hair, I used to use this conditioner or whatever. Conditioner is good to use, too. Yeah, whatever. Use some body wash, too. Use that in your hair. Use this for your edges. You know, all the girls out there, they're using this for their edges. Eco Styling Gel. Remember, oh yeah, use this conditioner too, you know what I mean? Shea Moisture, that's what's up, that's the best thing to use. Then you wanna use some soap for your mouth, you know, wash your mouth out. Then you wanna use this for your tooth, you know, cause I'm in the dentist or whatever, you know, they'd be like, that shit, you know, that shit, whatever. Get that black shit out your teeth, cause you know your teeth fucked up. Then you wanna brush your eyebrows, shit like that, you know. I twist my hair. I use coconut oil, you know. That's just it's common sense. Who wouldn't use coconut oil? Because if I use any other product, my hair's gonna shrink. It's not gonna be this long. If I use, like, let's say I use some Clorox to twist my hair, you know what I mean? That shit is gonna shrink up because it's liquid, you know. Instead of being this long, it'll probably be like that long. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. This is your boy Dre Hate TBO. I know y'all saying, wow, my name is Dre Hate TBO and I don't got dreads, but I'm on the Dre Dread. You feel me? I'm turning this into dreads. Yeah. Yeah. Next video. Next week. Yeah. And I'm out.